day five? Is it day five?
It is day five.
Going to the beach today. But we're having breakfast first. Yay!
If everybody had a
made it to the
beach.
Across the
USA.
It's
over
there.
Then everybody be
yay.
Like California, yay. You see them wearing their baggies, Huarache sandals too. A bushy, bushy blonde hairdo, serving USA. You'll catch them surfing at Del,
inside, outside USA.
Ventura County line,
inside, outside USA.
Santa Cruz and Trinidad,
inside, outside USA.
Australia's Caribbean,
inside, outside USA.
All over Manhattan.
Hey, Danielle. How's your day going so far?
It's lovely because we're at the beach.
We're gonna eat at, what is it called? Oh, there's a, hold on.
We're waxing down our surfboard. We can't wait for June. We'll all be gone for the summer. We're on safari to stay. Tell the teacher we're surfing. Surfing USA.
On the beach. There's the ocean. I touched a whole nother ocean for the first time. Pacific one, to be specific. Danielle's here still. Hello.
Estamos en la playa por fin.
What?
Pacific Palace.
I'm feeling so cool, top to the bottom, just cool. Every little thing that I do, damn it, I'm feeling so cool, yeah. Woke up feeling like a new James Dean. I comb my hair like an old school scene. Feeling high like a late night summer in last year.
Missed a lot. We left the beach. Now we're in Splitsville. There's bowling happening, but we're just getting food. Very excited, very hungry.
We're going to watch World of Color on the secret roof that
Danielle
discovered.
Don't show them what we're wearing.
In our face.